Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay guys, pada masa ini saya berada di Bat 4. Saya mau pergi cari makan di kedai yang makan ayam penyet.
Bagi 2
ayam penyet ya.
3.
Saya teh tarik.
Masih terbuka.
Oke guys, ini sup sampai sudah. Ini sup hati buaya. Baru sampai, panas-panas lagi. Okay guys, okay, makanan yang kami order sampai sudah. Ini dia ayam penyet. Ketek kakak. Okay guys, kita punya minuman pun sampai sudah ini nah. Minuman apa tadi?
Air Bandung.
Air Bandung. Okay, ini keropok guys, keropok Indonesia punya keropok. Guys, ini dalam ini ayam penyet dia ada kubis, ada timun, kacang panjang punya mentah punya, sama ini ayam goreng dia punya sambal pun, dia punya sambal sama nasi.
Ayam goreng satu,
ayam geprek buat sayur.
Oh ya guys, ini bukan ayam penyet lah, ini nama dia ayam geprek. Nah, ini ayam geprek lain sikit daripada ayam penyet. Malaki, what is your opinion about this food?
It's very nice. Yeah, the chicken flakes is good as well. So, like, you know, trust the sambal roti is good. The soup also great, even though it was a little salty, but still good.
That's good. Yeah. How about the one? Apa tu sambal? Okay kan? Not pedas or what?
No, not
okay good. For you.
Yeah, I can try
to
do it.
Oh, but okay. Thank you for your review. Yeah. Okay, kakak, what is your opinion about this food?
just like what Aki said, I think it was a pretty solid meal. But I think that maybe the sambal could be a little bit more spicier. But I guess it suits to those who don't have a really high spice tolerance. And the chicken was really good too because it was very soft, but it was also very crispy on the outside. And the soup that came along with it was like salty enough for me, and it's honestly like really good. And another soup that I had was the hati buaya, if I'm not wrong. The meat was really, really good. And I highly recommend this meal.
Okay guys, sampai di sini saja video saya pada kali ini. Kalau you guys coba ayam penyet di sini, boleh datang ke sini Jalan Mulaut 44. Datang sini guys, coba sendiri baru tahu. Okay guys, jumpa lagi di lain video.